see us again. It's been a really good show so far. We've had the Stouts. We've had Headcap. This one's for all you guys who showed up tonight. We want to thank you very much.
Back on.
to all the punk rockers.
Sometimes we know, someplace to go, to a lover.
This one. This one's about a girl called Dina.
Thank you.
somewhat warm out.
Yes.
And we might have asked you guys this at the Warped Tour. But tonight, we have this thing that we do back in California. It's called the Circle Pit. You guys know what I'm talking about? I see a circle pit getting on really fucking big. Here we go. So while we fix this problem, got a little story for you. Guys, wanna hear a little story? I don't know if any of you guys ever saw us on the very first tour, in 93, anybody? We came down to Florida a couple times, but on our way to Florida, we had to drive through Mississippi, and we got pulled over, because we had a windowless van. And as they had us outside of the road, and we were waiting for the drug dogs to come, I mean, we had our hair all charged up and looking all fucking, and then we thought we all gonna end up on the chain gang. But anyways, so, the one guy asked if we have a platter, and I believe that's a 50s reference to a record, and I said, yeah. And then one of the cops said, hey boy, how did you get your hair like that? You stick your finger in a light socket? So I got smart with him and I said, you know, it wasn't my finger. So start that fucking circle pit again, here we go. Baseball man, you must get a scope check. Hey, I'll be back.
cash flow more. Don't eat good. She got a big old spill. My brother Mario got shot four times. Then he was in the car again. Got a hot one. Well, now he's done, so God bless him. And the cocaine moves with that system. Like a river for that whole one of ten. Through the body, all them on the class. Even disappear, I kid. The one to finish that. The marketplace shit. The winner is scared. Get out your diet, go to jail. Special mental, Spencer and Fred. A few ways my problems can fail. Is it glass pipe or not? Glass pipe or not? Oh yeah, glass pipe or not? Watch out, glass pipe or not?
Because I can't balance things. So everything's fine, I'm gonna live, everything's gonna be alright.